as the Republic of Gamers just launched your gaming laptop. Can you please tell me the features of this laptop?
So here we have the Asus, all new Asus GL553 laptop. This is the successor of the GL552. It has many improved features over the GL552, such as it has got an all new keyboard with RGB, 4-zone RGB lighting, with an improved key travel of 2.5 mm. It has got an improved display with 72% NTSC color gamut compared to the 60% of the GL552 laptop. Apart from that, we have got the all new cases design based on the Strix theme from Asus. It's all metal plus plastic here. It is much more sturdy and durable as compared to the previous iteration.
So what is the battery life of this laptop?
See, for normal use it will give you up to 3 to 4 hours battery life, because it has very powerful hardware, some of the very powerful hardware inside. It has got a quad core i7 processor, 7th gen Kaby Lake processor, plus a Nvidia GTX 1050 Ti.
Okay, so it has the latest 7th generation processor.
Yeah, 7th generation processor plus Nvidia 1050 Ti.
Okay. So yeah. What is the pricing of this laptop?
This laptop will start at $94,990 when it comes to the market.
Okay.
It will be arriving on the shelf by Feb end.
Okay. Yeah. So thank you. Thank you so much.